Alright, what is going on, everyone? We're back with a brand new jersey video. The last time I made a too hype jersey video, it got a over 150 views, so I decided I'd make another one. I still have one more too hype jersey after this one, so let me know if you'd like to see that in the comment section below. And if you ever see me wearing this beanie, it's probably because my hair is a mess and I haven't gone up and combed it. So that's probably what's going on right now. That is what's going on right now. But yeah, guys, we actually have every two hype jersey ever released. So yeah, that's just the goal, is to try to get every two hype jersey ever released. And I have done that so far. Of the newer two of the newer like jerseys consisting of all of two hype, I'm missing the Jesser 3 mil one. But I have the Bucket Squad one, like the newer one. I've made a video on it. If you want to go see that one, you can check it out. I'm not counting like the Giraffe Gang one from like a long time ago, or the, I believe there's a Bucket Squad Toronto Raptors one. I don't know if you could actually get that one or if that was just like a custom made one. Not too sure about that. But of the newer ones, I have all of them except for the Jesser 3 mil. And there's just one I haven't made a video on yet, so you could figure out which one that is, if you know your stuff. But I'm not really gonna release, like, well, I already have released what I had thought in the past about too hype, and I made some too hype videos. But right now, I don't really know what to think. I guess I will say what I think. I don't really know what my opinion is. I really believed Mopey. And I really still do believe Mopey, but I also really, really believe Jesse too. And Zach sounded kind of promising. Really, I guess what I believe is there are three sides to every story. I will say this forever. Three sides to every story. There is, in this case, it's Mopey, Los, TD side, and then two hype side, and then there's a truth in the middle. Maybe the truth is a little towards one side more than the other. Obviously Mopey, TD, and Los don't have as much to lose as 2 Hype does, so it might be a little closer to their side. But at the same time, there are things that Jesse, Zach, mainly Jesse and Zach said that I start to believe. Chris didn't really seem like he knew what he was talking about. I don't really think I believed Chris that much. And Jidel's video was terrible. I hated Jidel's video. And of course, he published it on his JDL channel, not even his Jidel channel, which I thought that was really weird. I don't really know why that bothered me so much, but I wasn't really the biggest fan of that. And just his video in general was not good. I did not like it. And it just didn't feel sincere to me. But Zach's somewhat did. Jesser's really did. I really liked Jesse's video. But yeah, Cash's video wasn't really too much going on there. He didn't release too much that we didn't already know. So not the greatest. Hoping Mushi makes a video. I really hope Chris doesn't make another video because his video's trash last time. We'll see. I don't know. Chris hopefully doesn't make another video. But I guess he hasn't even addressed the Mopey situation at all yet. I guess he could take his shot at that attempt to do that. But when he tried to say his side about TD and Los, it just got like, he just was contradicting himself over and over and over, and it just got disproved like immediately with those leaked, whatever you call them, the leaked calls of him kicking out TD and Los. So yeah, that's kind of what I think about it right now. I am wondering if they're just gonna start going back to two hype uploads soon, like Jesser. None of them have made videos recently besides Cash, because he's kind of doing his own thing. He's not always just part of 2 Hype. He is part of 2 Hype, but he makes videos individually too, and a lot of them. So he still is uploading, but Zach and Jidel and Jesse and Mitchell and Chris, they all are making videos really right now. And then the 2 Hype channel really isn't either. So we'll see what happens with that. But here is the jersey. I haven't even showed it to you yet. This is the 2 Hype Ice jersey, the first jersey they ever released. It's got like the lines on it and then the icy drip on the two and the two hype. And then on the back, it says Hype with the number 2 Hype. If you didn't know, 2 Hype came out way before the Hype House. So that really bothers me when there's the Hype House and the 2 Hype House, and the 2 Hype House came out first, but it kind of sounds like a copycat of the Hype House. And if you were wondering, if I don't even know if any of you guys really knew this, the old, like the original 2 Hype ice jersey was like this kind of neck. It was like a rounded neck. It wasn't like a V-neck like most jerseys are, besides like the Lakers and Celtics. There's a couple NBA jerseys that kind of have the rounded neck, but theirs was way up here like this, and it was kind of an awkward jersey. And then when they re-released all their jerseys, and they made it a V-neck instead of the, whatever you call it, circle neck. I know that's not what it's called. So I ended up getting the re-release. I didn't get the original jersey, but I did end up getting the ice jersey eventually. So if you want to say I don't have all the 2 Hype jerseys because I don't have the one like that, that's fine. I just feel like you should hold the people that have the original one to the same standard that they should have to get the V-neck one. I say I have all of them because there's no difference besides that. And then on the side, it has the stars on it. Here, let's see if you can see that. How am I going to show that? The side of the jersey, it has stars similar to the Lakers City Edition from last year. I feel like this is such a mix between the Lakers City Edition from 2019-20 and then the 2020 to 2021 City Edition jersey for the Lakers, like mashed together. It's got all the stars on the side. It's got like the iciness. This looks a lot like the Lakers City Edition for this year, just in general. I feel like the Lakers City Edition looks like this so much. And now, like, with the stars on the side and everything like that, it just looks kind of like the one from last year, too, especially with, like, the whited out letterings and numberings, like how the Lakers was last year. And then it's got, like, the ice stripping off like the Lakers City Edition this year does. So I just see so many comparisons to the one this year, and right now I just noticed the stars on the side, so that seems pretty similar to the one from last year as well. If you guys didn't know, these are the most comfy jerseys I've ever worn. More comfy than NBA jerseys. These 2 Hype jerseys are so comfy. It isn't like a sticky pattern on there like NBA jerseys are. I like the stickier pattern more than the stitch. This isn't stitched either. It's just printed onto the jersey pretty much. Like whatever the jersey's made out of, it's part of it. And it's super soft. It's made from Ball's Life. Really comfy. Strongly recommend this jersey. Really comfy. The 2 Hype one, the rose one, is not comfortable. That's not the same. But every single other one besides like the Jesser Bucket Squad one's not as comfortable. They are super comfy. So yeah, strongly recommend. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you've stuck around all the way to this part, don't forget to like the video. Subscribe if you want to. If you're new, let me know in the comment section below. Let's have a convo. And I'll see you guys later in the next video. Peace.